between these two fights. I'd like to thank Ultimate Combat Training Center for sponsoring our event. Ultimate Combat Training Center offering jiu-jitsu.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, please help me welcome your next fighter, Anthony Alvarez, to the blue corner.
And Anthony Alvarez making his way to the blue corner, coming in for his promotional and career debut tonight. Fighting out of C2 Kickboxing in Phoenix, Arizona. He is looking to put a good name for himself out there for all the PFA fans and the regional scene in Arizona. PFA, once again, one of the best proving grounds in the Southwest region for all skill levels of Muay Thai and kickboxing, and soon MMA.
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together and help me welcome his opponent, Raylan Pitterson, to the red corner.
And getting a large pop from the crowd and making his way to the red corner, Raylan Pitterson. Now, Raylan Pitterson is another one of these young fighters for PFA we are very, very excited about here. 1-0, won his last fight, looked just outstanding in that fight. Similar to all philosophy, another very long, rangy fighter, uses his reach well, looks for him to throw some good teeth, good 1-2, low kicks, and he's looking to establish his space once again here in the PFA.
Ladies and gentlemen, your second bout of the evening has K1 Kickboxing rules, is in the middleweight division, and is scheduled for 3 2-minute rounds. In the blue corner, making his amateur debut, with an official weight of 160.1 pounds, fighting out of C2 Kickboxing in Phoenix, Arizona, introducing Anthony Alvarez! His opponent, fighting out of the red corner with an amateur record of 1 win and no losses, with an official weight of 159.7 pounds, fighting out of Ethos Martial Arts in Queen Creek, Arizona, presenting Raylan Raycomb Pitterson!
As usual, the Ethos Martial Arts faithful making their noise heard here in the PFA arena. And we are about to be underway for our second bout of the evening between Raylan Pitterson and Anthony Alvarez. Making some slight adjustments to the gear of Alvarez. Had some tape around his shin guards, which is not legal due to the commission. We'll be underway here shortly. Oh, and with the first strike that he throws, Raylan Pitterson sits down Anthony Alvarez. And the fight is over. One shot, one hit, one knockout for Raylan Pitterson. You could not ask for a better performance than that. My goodness. He caught him coming in, threw that right hand right down the middle, and sat him down quicker than you could even think. The power of Raylan Pitterson using every bit of that reach, driving through and finishing Anthony Alvarez in the very first round. Speak it up. If you're smoking your heart, speak it up. Talk about it. I got young, who's already talking about it. I don't
on the forgot about it. He got left on the block, he's fortified. But the left with the don't come and suicide. We gon' swing on the block, don't care who the rival. Every car that I find, I still got a title. Every that I'm staying, no one out of.
And looking forward, you got to think Raylan Pitterson is going to be having some names on his mind later on in this card. We have,
ladies and gentlemen,
in the same weight class.
The referee has called the stop 14 seconds into round number one for your winner by TKO out of the red corner, Raylan Pitterson.